Now let your servant depart, Lord, according to your word, in peace. For my eyes have seen your salvation, which you have prepared before the face of all peoples, a light for revelation to the Gentiles, the glory of your people, Israel.